Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another Fitment Inc. vehicle spotlight. So here we got a little muscle car action for you guys. We've had a lot of imports lately, so we're gonna rock out a little bit of muscle for you. So we're looking at a 2011 Challenger RT. It's toxic mango orange. It's on a staggered Mikey Thompson setup on 20s. Let's check her out.
Oh yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going, I'm just going with the flow. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. My zone, oh yeah. Hey, bitch, I've been doing well. See me make it plays, yeah. I know that you can tell, like, ooh, damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money giant, got me feeling like Odell. Sipping on a cup, yeah, I'm in the whip, I'm riding. I don't give a fuck, I peep her IG, then I slide. All about my business, so that's what I've been minding. Got a brand new watch, or what you call that, perfect timing. Lately I've been making moves in silence, like, trying to turn my gold chains into diamonds, like, call me Najee Houston, how I'm grinding, yeah, like, you gon' need some Ray-Bans when I'm shining, yeah.
Alright, let's check out the wheels that he has on this thing. So these are pretty dope, definitely something that is common amongst the muscle car guys. You see like the classic kind of muscle wheel with the five spokes that kind of fan out. So this is a Mikey Thompson wheel. It's one we do have on the website. So we did the wheels and tires for him here. And this one is called the SC5. So there's a couple different colors you can choose from. We are looking at the matte black with the chrome center cap. We're looking at a staggered setup. It's a 20 inch. So we're looking at a 9 and then we're looking at a 10.5. So plus 10 offset and then plus 24 offset. Really good looking combo on this. So this is that really cool mango orange with the flake in it. So this matte black wheel is pretty stealthy on this thing. And he's kind of used the black as an accent color. Tires that he has on this one, they're the Nittos. It's a 245-35 series. So with the 35 series, pretty low profile. I really like the look of this. I know some of the muscle car guys will do like a 40, a 45, something a little bit thicker. But I kind of like how he has just a very light stretch on this with these 245s. So you'll see just a little bit of the top of the wheel here exposed. Looks really nice. These Nitto G2s look like they have just a little bit of stretch on the sidewall. It still looks nice. Sometimes you talk about you get those really funky looking sidewalls when you stretch them out. And he's got our orange spiked valve stem caps too. It's a really clean looking setup. If you check out the back, it's 10.5 plus 24. Beefier tire in the back here, so 275, and then this is actually a 40 series. It's a little bit thicker tire, not so much of a stretch on the rear here. And as far as fitment, of course, we're always looking at something, whether it sits flush, whether it pokes out, or if it's sunk in. I would say fitment on this is pretty darn flush. He could probably do just a couple millimeter spacer if you really want to get that front, you know, lined up, and same with the rear. But overall, really dope looking setup. So let's check out the rest of the vehicle. He blacked out the rear taillight here, so that looks really nice. Ties in well with the window tint, so you kind of have, once again, that whole blackout kind of look. And I like, of course, the trim with the black around here. Right around the back, Borla exhaust with the square tips. Looks pretty nice. It's a catback system. You guys, check out the interior. Nice clean interior on these things. You got the shift column area with the orange to match. Nice leather seats. He's also got an aftermarket application on his tablet there too. You can check out some of the motor specs via plug-in. Let me pop the hood while I'm under here. So this is your naturally aspirated V8 stock motor, aside from a K&N air intake on here. So open that motor up, let it breathe. While we're up on the front here too, we actually do custom LED halos. So for some of you guys that don't know, if you're into getting some of these built, it is something that we can get hooked up for you guys. So here's a custom kit. We did the circular dual, so the high beam and the low beam, and these actually change colors. So typically you can get away with driving with like a green or yellow, you don't get in trouble, but once you switch to some of the cop emulated colors, you may have a problem there, but super dope. Hundreds of little LEDs all the way around there. They change color, pretty easy to install. Also has them on the fog lights down here too. So you can see in the roller shots, once again, just really dope looking setup, really clean, nice and mean with the color changing lights. Check out a side profile of this. So suspension on this one, I forgot to cover. It is just Eibach sport springs. So a really good stance to this thing. Just gonna drop that OEM ride height down just to kind of clean up that wheel gap. Once again, really dope looking setup, just a little bit sunk in. So we'll get you the full specs. You guys can check it out if you want to replicate this fitment. Otherwise, don't forget to check out our online fitment gallery as well. You can search other challengers, see what other people are rocking for offset with tires, stuff like that. Appreciate you guys tuning in. I'm Andrew. Catch you next week. Peace. I think that I'm finally in my zone. Don't know where I'm going. I'm just going with the flow. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. Yeah, I think that I'm finally in my zone. In my zone, oh yeah. Hey, bitch, I've been doing well. See me make it plays. Yeah, I know that you can tell. Like, oh, damn, 400 for the bell. I need my money giant. Got me feeling like Odell. Sipping on a cup. Yeah, I'm in the whip, I'm riding. I don't give a fuck. I peep her IG, then I slide. All about my business, so that's what I've been minding. Got a brand new watch, or what you call that, perfect timing. Lately I've been making moves in silence, like, trying to turn my gold chains into diamonds, like, call me Nigel Houston, how I'm grinding, like,